Still got a decent amount of duration left, and Liquid are going to come
in
fully
to
this
snatch this.
QO
really
going
close.
For the place. They don't have any detection here. I believe he walks in. He sees the Roche dropping. Is he going to get it? Koikba getting bashed.
No!
And he gets the kill. What a disaster for Koikba. Liquid, they give up the Aegis now. They might lose Wave 2 as well, and the chase is on. Grand Theft Aegis, great play from QO, and they're not done yet. March, gonna slash down way too, he gets denied. Nicely played, and on the
lasso.
Meanwhile, on the backside of the fight, they do find Heen pulling him up onto the cliff, so they'll get a return kill here. He will burn down the Firefly, but while that's happening...